first Red Sox game I went to was with my grandmother. And come on. No. You rode shotgun the other day.
Nope. You think my long ass is sitting in the back? Hell no.
It's like, don't f*** you bitches. Mm-hmm. They put some sunglasses on.
Excuse me, sir. Please get out of there. Sir. Who is in there?
Josh.
Sophia.
Nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Good.
Thank you.
Good.
Sox are winning the AL East, the division. And if they win the division, they automatically make the playoffs. But they're only two games ahead of Baltimore, who they're playing tonight, and Toronto. But Toronto lost tonight. So if the Red Sox beat Baltimore tonight, they're three games ahead of both Toronto and Baltimore and sitting pretty in the AL East. I'm looking for a good playoff run. Go Sox! 7-3 Red Sox. That's my prediction.
Go Sox!
Damn. The Sox need to hit the ball. They need to hit the goddamn ball.
It's not even close. Stop cheering.
That's all right.
The pretzel.
Scoog wants my pretzel.
Touching you.
Home. We're going home.
Yeah. So the Red Sox lost.
Shit show and a half. Hey.
Guess what? We still can't find the car.
Let's just run for that game.
It's been like 20 minutes. I swear it's been like... This is our second lap. Now I'm going to press that blue emergency button soon. Because this is a dire emergency.
It's got to be over there.
Barrel food date?
Yeah, I will. I'm crazy.
It's a beautiful thing.
Post-game recap. Frustrating game. Not a bad game, though. Definitely worth the money. They just couldn't hit. Rick Porcello pitched his ass off. What did he give up? I think he gave up 4 hits in 8 innings. 5. They didn't hit 1 ball solid all night. 1 ball solid. Not 1. They had a chance in the 9th.
How did you... How did you feel about the wave action?
Me?
End of the season.
Oh, thing. That was a disgrace. They're down a run in a tight game. They're batting. Not only are they playing defense, they're batting. And the wave's going around. Like,
yeah.
What'd you pay money for? Do the f***ing wave? Cut.
Oh. Boston, you're my home.
This is cool.
Welcome to Fenway Park.
How much?
$500.
Only one cleat?
A batting glove for $300.